Okay, I'm gonna try doing a little varnishing. I gotta get these things hung up somehow so I can do both sides. For hanging these up. I guess I'll hold them up, but I don't know if I can get them to rotten. Get them right and see to work on them or get to them. But I want to do both sides at the same time. You know what? That's almost all in there. That's really the way I wanted them to go anyway. They're not need wire. I'll just limb them up. That's what you have to fall on my face. Just leave the wire in case I need it, except for this one. I don't think you're aiming in the right place anymore, are you? Or are you? I'm going to be working right there. Barely big enough to get the wires in there. See if you've seen anything. I think so. Yeah, okay. Need a drink. Okay, the other phone was 100%. So, I don't want to get in one of some of my hands sweat. I got gloves. It makes my hands sweat, but that's worth it. My hand's blowing. It feels better, but that's a kind of blowing, not, you know. Great, if I make any spills, they're going to blow up my face and it drips. But I like the thing. I could move it over a little bit. About 8 o'clock. I'm usually out. Doing something. I lay this one down until I'm actually ready for it. Put these gloves out there anyway. I guess it doesn't matter. It's almost like it's a mirror. It's hard to tell where I'm aiming at because it looks like a mirror image. But either way, you're not going to see the way I'm doing it. I'm not handed, so. Pretty good. I can remember sitting here using this old cabinet that my first cabinet I built was a tool to hold this up. It's really rotten if you've seen it in a lot of places, but I think I can save the front 8 inches or so of it. That's what I'm probably going to try to do. So this coat, probably have to do a coat a day. Three coats. And then I'll put it in and then I'll do the last one on the inside.
Huh?
I thought you did today.
I did. Well, I caught it. Just in the nick of time. What did you say?
Ow. Oh.
Yeah, see, this is cracky. One of those way back when I was married. It broke. Well, the deals got so loose that they wouldn't stay and they'd fall up on you and turn your feet over and the pizza wouldn't crack out of you. This one did that on one side but not on the other. But I figured out. I just let it get wet around the hinges sometimes because that swells up the wood. Makes it better. But it also not good for the holding it together. I don't necessarily do it on purpose, but if it happens, I don't worry about it too much. Okay, I got my first coat of varnish, and I'm gonna stop. I'm done. I'm gonna put things up and go in and take a bath and eat.